Double scams off of Snapchat. Shorty trying to come up on the bands, cause of that we don't give a f-
Football brings you the divisional round of the NFL playoffs, and it's brought to you by EA Sports. It's the Commanders and the Cowboys under the lights on Sunday night.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Lone Star State and the very mammoth AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Just ahead, we'll decide the second entrant to next week's NFC title game. And we've got a great one in store, as it'll be the Washington Commanders taking on the Dallas Cowboys. Hello, everyone. As the postseason continues here on EA Sports, we're pleased to bring it to you. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And who has the edge here? You got one side that had some extra rest, but another comes in off a... So here are the Cowboys now ready to go on offense for the first time. And they are led out there by their mobile quarterback.
And he and his team, they were the beneficiaries of a first-round bye earned by a tremendous regular season. He'd been a little bit nicked up so he could use the rest, and I'm sure his teammates felt the exact same way. But now it'll be interesting to watch their first few drives in this one, because sometimes getting the rest is great, but sometimes you accumulate a little bit of rest as well. Maybe they come out flat, and they can't afford that in the postseason.
When you get into the divisional round of the playoffs, this is where having the ability to run the football is such an advantage. The defenses, they're generally going to be tougher the further you go along. So if you can get something established up front, it's going to give you a great chance to move on.
And strong running here on the first two plays of the drive. He's got another first down on a gain of 12. It's a gain of 12, and the Cowboys pick up the first. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. They go right back to Singletary. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And that nearly an interception here on this opening drive, but he gets a reprieve. It's third down. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. They'll roll him out right. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down.
He's a talented runner, and that means he's always looking for bigger and bigger gains when he takes off. Certainly found some bonus yards there beyond the first down marker, and this early drive will continue with that extra jerk from his legs.
And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. That's good for a first down. There's a guy who went over 1,000 yards receiving in the regular season, and now he's got his first catch of the playoffs.
And this is exactly the kind of drive you're hoping for out of the gates. They're mixing the run and the pass well, keeping this defense off balance early. And they're on the march here with another first down.
On the handoff, it's Singletary. And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down. Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. Back to throw here. Flushed out right. And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Brandon, there was more in his mind there than just getting to the first down marker. Saw an opportunity to get a big play and was going to let the defense do a lot to stop him from getting there.
And he'll get in. Touchdown, Cowboys. Devin Singletary taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Cowboys are on the board first here in this division round matchup.
First quarter, maybe too early to talk about statement drives, Charles, but that sure seemed like a statement drive right there.
Well, if we're going to talk about statement drives, I think what they're saying is we're going to establish the run. They gave it to him early and often on this drive, and he wound up taking it into the end zone.
Second drive forthcoming here for the Dallas Cowboys. We're just two series in here, Charles, but everything's gone to script so far. They got a touchdown on their first drive. Their defense holds, and now they've got a chance to take a two-score lead.
And to co-sign with you, exactly the start they scripted up. And really, that kind of start, that can set the tone for the game for them.
42 yards rushing for him now in the ball game.
Well, they're making an effort to get the ground game going tonight. So far, it's working.
I like what we're seeing from the offensive line. They seem to have the leverage going and they're controlling things and reestablishing the line of scrimmage, moving that defensive front backwards. But also like what the runner's giving us, too. It appears that he's been waiting all day long to get out here and take off.
Powering forward, still fighting for more. And he gets up near the 25 to about the 24 before going out of bounds. 17 yards on the play there, and the Cowboys have a first down.
First down here at the 24-yard line.
On the give, this is Singletary, and he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up.
Nice chunky yards on first down. It really opens up your options for what you want to do on second. You go right back to him and hope he explodes, or sucker the defense in before throwing over the top.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete.
I think that's a big-time play there because the slant route is really hard to cover because the timing is so quick. But able to see it, diagnose it, and get to the football, that's why he was able to bat it away.
Now the throw on third down, knocked away and incomplete.
Nice back-to-back plays defensively. They're stacking momentum now. One incompletion, two incompletion. They're going for more.
Dallas offense set for this next drive.
They're going to have to go at least 50, 60 yards here if they want to ensure that they don't have to punt the ball like they did last time.
Yeah, so what you're saying is we're not playing to just get out of the shadow of your own goal line, right? You're playing to make sure the punter doesn't see the field again, so it's not picking up a couple of first downs. You want to pick up 5 or 6 first downs and make sure you move the ball into their territory.
He was trying to clear the way, the big fullback. Instead, he gets a hole.
And you don't see that very often on running plays from those guys because usually they're the lead blocker. Normally, when he gets caught, it's in a passing situation.
And able to get it across the 10 to the 15. Trying to escape the shadow of their goalpost. That helped 10 yards, first down.
I'm not sure how much more evidence they need, partner, than to understand that if they don't start to slow him down, it's going to be a long afternoon here at the stadium because he is just shredding them at this point. And let's face it, coming into the game, they knew he would be the focal point of their attack. This is going to take an 11-man unit on the defensive side to start making plays.
And he's going to get his guys another first down. Back-to-back good runs to start the drive. This one, 13 yards. Couple of very nice carries to start this drive out.
Yeah, 2 first downs. And how about that second one? What a nice run on that particular play. I'm telling you, they're going to start to think that this game is easy if they continue to rip off yardage like this.
Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
Second and 10 at the 28-yard line.
They're going to look to throw.
tight end, Dallas Goedert. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down. Singletary here running out of the gun. Bust through the tackle. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely. Pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. 2 yards on the pickup, and that's all they needed to move the sticks. They'll run here with Singletary. Wiggles free. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25. 92 yards rushing for him now as he has been strong here in the first half of this divisional round matchup.
And this is an example of breaking down a defense, because a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack. And guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Flush to his right. And down inside the 15, shot of the 10. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. Second quarter action, 2 minutes to go on divisional round weekend. From down at the 12, it's first and 10. They'll run out of the gun with Singletary. And he's brought down. Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards that time and a first down. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. On first down, they stick with Singletary. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Devin Singletary with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Cowboys go nearly the length of the field and finish it off with 6 points. So he had the nice run to get him down there, was stopped just short of the goal line, but they go right back to him, CD, and he delivers to finish the drive off.
A little extra determination there, don't you think, partner? You notice he didn't tap on his helmet and say, get me out after the run down to the end zone. He said, I almost got in. I'm going to get in on my own. I'm staying in. And he carries it across the goal line.
Comes this field general once more, leading his offense back onto the field. And it's actually been out of the backfield, handing the ball off where they've had a lot of success. So if you're the quarterback, do you just maybe say, you know, maybe this isn't my day, our running game's going so well, you just continue to lean on that?
I agree. That's exactly what you do. And you have to kind of take your ego and put it aside, because you always think your next throw is going to be your best throw, right? Your next play is going to be your best play. Lean on what's working for you right now. That should help carry your team to victory if things keep going.
Here's a diving catch right side. And he's got this to the 30 before being taken down. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now, as the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. So the big play has him all the way down to the 30 now for first and 10. He'll buy some time right. Open man downfield is Lamb. It's complete. Touchdown, Cowboys! CeeDee Lamb, 30 yards! And the Cowboys continue to show why it pays to play at home in the postseason as they add on to their lead. Well, I don't think that we're ready yet to say the route is on, but they have certainly looked near flawless here in this first half, and now an extra point away from making it 21-0.
Yeah, and your experience led you to say that, because we have both seen those 21-0 leads come and go in this league, but this one feels pretty darn secure. And here's the other part. Even when people chip away at it, it forces you into being almost perfect on the other side, doesn't it, in order to try and mount a comeback.
The Cowboys offense now, they head out for their first possession of the second half. On first down. They'll start out with Singletary. And he's upended at the 33, following a good pickup of 8.
After another impressive run, the question has to be asked, how do you slow these guys down running the football? I think they're going to try and get more people to the point of attack, try and get more people to the line of scrimmage, almost use a variety of run blitzes in order to try and get it done.
117 yards rushing now for Singletary, and he's got a first down.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down.
And now off to the races, down the right side. Inside the 10. A big play here for Dallas. 58 yards. And Mr. Reliable shows those legs again here in the playoffs.
And what do coaches tell us all the time? In the playoffs, the team that runs the football well will win the game and ultimately be a champion. They're trying to prove that fact today.
Setting the tone on the ground. Now a run with Singletary. And he gets halfway there from the 4 to the 2 on a gain of 2.
All of a sudden, those lanes that were there earlier in the drive dry up near the goal line. That's a good job defensively to diagnose the run and stop it for a very short pickup.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Devin Singletary saving his best for the playoffs with his 3rd touchdown of the game. And the Cowboys are able to stretch out their lead.
Well, he'd been the workhorse on this drive, and it would have been unfair to bring someone else in to finish the job. So they go back to him again, and he delivers with a touchdown run.
Possession of the football going back to the Cowboys. And it would appear that that first round bye certainly helped. They've looked fresh from the start and no letdown here as they lead big in this divisional round and they look to book a spot in the conference championship. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, 2nd and 2. And I think we can get used to seeing more of that in this 4th quarter, especially if they're having success on the ground like they did there.
Yeah, I think back when we met with the head coach in preseason, and all he talked about was building and building. And I think it was this situation he was envisioning. Trying to ice a game, plenty of time left, but being able to give the ball to his big runner and pound away and try to finish off the game.
So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. They will run with Singletary. And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47. Give him 18 on that one, and it's a Dallas first down.
And that's a great run, and this is where you've got a running back who feels like he needs to take over this football game. You're in the second half, you've got the lead, you're looking at moving on to the conference championship, and he's got to be saying, just keep giving me the ball, and I'll get us home.
3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be 2nd down.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces, and I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. 1st down, 18-yard gain.
At this point, this offense feels like they could just roll out anything, and it would work. They are certainly in no hurry for this one to end, not when they can rack up some stats and continue to add to their lead.
All runs on this drive so far. It's 1st and 10. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. He's got his receiver, Cooper. Touchdown! Amari Cooper, 26.
6 yards. And the Cowboys are moving closer to a date now in the NFC Championship game as they're able to extend this fourth quarter lead.
So, my man, another touchdown. They're looking like the number one seed that they earned throughout the year. Looking pretty dominant right now.
We knew the road to the Super Bowl would run right through this stadium. Somebody's going to have to come in here and beat these guys. Good luck. I don't think it's happening this weekend.
No, definitely not this weekend. And for anyone else out there, bring your game.
Buyer beware. The offense for the Cowboys now working their way back onto the field. Been a very strong performance for them, really, on both sides of the football. The turnover on downs, the most recent example, and now, obviously, they're in a great spot here.
Yeah, if you're over on the bench right now, you're shaking hands with your teammate, you're hugging him, give him a little dap. Been a big, big performance for them. Now you just don't get careless, take care of the ball on the way out.
And a gain of 4 gets him right to the midfield stripe.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
All the Commanders are going to get there as he's taken down. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sack. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset.
Third and 19.
And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. That third down conversion good for 23.
Well, partner, nothing but praise for me for this offense. They have been tremendous all night long. They knew what they had to do to unlock the defense. Let's face it, this has been a master class in offensive football that we've been here to witness.
Yeah, maybe a little over-pursuit there as he's able to take this down to the 25-yard line. Back-to-back nice gains, that one for 14 yards and another first. Singletary trying the left side. And he's brought down, but not before a gain of 13, down to the 13. First and 10 in the red zone.
Brandon, every great running backs coach that I've talked with has always talked about when you have great vision, you're not consciously thinking about your cuts and your moves, you're just doing them. And I think that's what we're seeing tonight. He's probably run them into submission, hasn't he?
You took the words right out of my mouth. I was just going to use that phrase. He has run them into submission.
Wave the white flag.
Second and 9.
Brings up second and 9. That one looks like he'll throw here. Sliding out of the pocket. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Oh, he's been fun to watch in this one. He's made the correct reads all game long and helped stake his team a huge lead. Running, passing, he's made all the right decisions. But that wasn't the right read on that one. It falls incomplete.
And this will be caught. And the carnage continues. It's another touchdown.
When coaches come into a game preaching total team effort, CD, I think this is the type of ball game that they're dreaming of. It was pretty apparent early on that they were clicking in all three phases. It's been fun to watch.
Yeah, sometimes in the NFL you end up with matchups like we've been watching here. And when you go back to the early drives, you can just see that one squad was on a different level in this game. Safe to say, we have been disappointed in watching their execution throughout this contest.
Moving on to the conference championship. How about this?
What a tremendous feeling to get to the game that can get you to the Super Bowl. A fantastic season. Unfortunately, for the other team, a tough, tough way for it to end.
She from Nola, she got superstition. I'm not waiting and hoping and wishing. I'm not stopping, I'm balling relentless. I'm a stepper, I'm standing on business. And the rumors, I'm minding my business. I'm a tutor, teach you how to get it. I tap in with the ones in your city. We make movies, we all the way with it.
Point them out, 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 point them out. Watch them panic. Got two chains on, I'm too late. Got one watch on my wrist. I'm round, round and I'm getting it. I'm young, but I ain't ignorant. They keep asking who the hell you think you are. Him, 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 him and him. They keep asking who the hell you think you is. Him, 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 him and him.
I told people, yes, I'm him. I did the impossible, but I'm not Kim. Gotta be by the escalator. I'm on the rim. Hit the butter with a blitz. We gon' study this film. I ain't gotta say nothing. Ain't always for real. Country, trying to give me your meal. You want you some violence. You got you a deal. Mr. Bushwick, bitch, tell me how you feel. No, I'm not from Dallas, but yes, I'm a cowboy. We them boys. We making loud noise. Stay fresh, Diddy. I be looking like a house. Got a defense lined up to make them sit down. Boy, like a D lineman, but still making touchdowns. Beat them in their hometown. I ain't here now one time. I've been a big bully since I was on the playground. Now I'm all grown up and I still don't play around.
Point them out, point them out, point them out. Point them out, point them out, point them out, point them out. Watch them panic. Got two chains on, I'm too late. Got one watch on my wrist. I'm round, round and I'm getting it. I'm young, but I ain't ignorant. They keep asking who the hell you think you are. Him, 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 him and him. They keep asking who the hell you think you is. Him, 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 him and him.
Real.
Someone to hype me up, hype me up, hype me up, need someone to